Sarah should collect pictures for this story from our publications. I also had to take time to think again about the story of Noah and how it can help our family. Jenny and Sarah were responsible for the wardrobe and food.
While preparing, I got the chance to speak with Sarah about her dress in a more relaxed setting. She understood that, like Noah, when it comes to Jehovah's commands, we need to do just so.
Then the evening arrived. We talked about how it was before the flood, and what kind of world Noah and his family lived in. Noah's family needed real courage to preach. They had to explain about the rain and how the ark would be needed to survive the flood.
You guys find my feet.
Something that had never happened before. All the people thought they were crazy.